Jody, my little princess.
Oh,
ooh, let me look at you, girl. Oh my God, what a beautiful young woman you've become. Just as pretty as ever. A little sad and lost, like the first time I saw you.
You can't even imagine how much I missed you.
And how's Aiden? Oh yeah. Good to see you too, buddy.
Walk with me?
Oh yeah. I was worried. They're looking for you.
I had to run away. I mean, I had no choice. And you? What are you working on?
I'm running a small group. We're trying to classify types of entities, see if they're different species, that kind of thing. It's not the highest priority, but I get to do what I want.
Did you tell anyone that I called you?
No, of course not. Not even Nathan. Wouldn't do me any good to be meeting up with a known felon now, would it?
Have they made any progress on the infraworld?
Oh, they've sunk millions into developing a new condenser, the most powerful ever created. Of course, that was only possible once the army got involved.
What I talked to you about? Find out anything?
On the day you were born, a woman named Nora Gray had a child in the DPA hospital. Her child was declared stillborn.
And the father? Did you learn anything about him?
His name was Jonathan Nichols. He died before birth. Heart failure. That's all I could find.
What else did you learn about her?
Not much. All I know is that she took part in a DPA research program some 20 years back. She also had a gift.
Where is Nora now?
She was interned in a psychiatric hospital just after she gave birth. According to her file, she should still be there now.
My mother's been in a mental hospital for 24 years. I mean, why? What happened?
That's all the file said. I'm so sorry.
I've got to go see her.
Jody, I know how you feel, but she's in a mental hospital. You might not get the answers you're looking for.
I'm not looking for answers. I just need to see her. I mean, don't you understand? She's my mother. If I could look her in the eye, I could find out who I truly am.
Jody, she's in a high security DPA facility, and you're wanted by every law enforcement agency in the country. You won't be able to walk right in.
Nothing's gonna stop me from seeing her. Look. You've taken a huge risk helping me. Thank you, Cole.
Hey.
You didn't think I was gonna let you go alone, did you? I don't like it, Jody. No guard on gate. Empty parking lot. Something doesn't feel right.
I'm not back in 30 minutes. Just go.
Girl, I didn't come here to wait in no car.
Cole! Cole, wait. I've come to see Nora Gray.
Can I see your authorization?
Authorization? God, I knew I forgot something.
I'm sorry. All visitors must have the correct authorization.
Okay, so it didn't get him this time. What next?
I'm working on it.
I was afraid you'd say that.
Hey, we don't know what room she's in.
I'll find out. Found her. Nora Gray, 7th floor, room 43.
So far, so good.
First. Nice, Aiden. Now unlock the door. Come on. Must be something. Too far away.
Thank you. Jesus. Crazy folk really freaked me out. Can we find room 43 and get the hell out of here?
I found it, Jody.
Good job.
Jody, I'm here.
I'll wait here. Jody, she may have lost her mind. She might not even know you're there. Maybe you shouldn't go in.
Mom, it's me. Jody. Help me, Aiden.
Take care of everything. It's for the best. You know that.
That's my baby! Bring her back! I've changed my mind! I want her baby!
Savannah, quickly!
Please!
Get the baby out of here!
Please, let me see her! Oh, my God! Please,
she may develop some special abilities. Let us know as soon as anything unusual happens. Decrease the dose. Make sure she never regains consciousness.
Sorry. I'm sorry. It was my fault.
Destroy this thing, Aiden. Destroy it now! I was so afraid I would never see you again.
I've missed you so much, Jody. I've missed you so much. What happened? What did they do to you? The drugs they gave me trapped me in this hell. There's nothing I can do. Just wait for it to end. I'm gonna get you out of here. I'm gonna help you. It's too late, Jody. It's too late. I love you more than anything else in the world. Nothing will ever change that. Always be with you.
Sorry, Jody.
Most powerful condenser ever created. Impressive, isn't it?
Nathan. Oh.
Jody, it's good to see you. I was so afraid something happened to you. You've lost weight. You look exhausted. But at least you're alive. Go into my office. Please, have a seat. How do you feel?
I've been better. That hit on the head did not help.
Oh, I'm sorry. I told them not to hurt you. They just didn't want to give you a chance to use Aiden.
Where's Cole?
He's at home. He's fine. I know he was trying to help you. Don't worry, there won't be any consequences for last night.
What happened to my mother, Nathan?
Nora wasn't stable. They were afraid she was a danger to herself and her baby.
My mother would never hurt me.
They couldn't take that chance. Look, I was a researcher at the DPA, Jody. I didn't discover until much later what happened.
Why did you never tell me about my mother? Why did you hide the truth all these years?
I tried to tell you. But how do you tell a little girl that her life isn't real? So, I looked after you, loved you, tried to protect you as best as I could.
So now what? You're just gonna hand me back to the CIA? Is that the plan, Nathan?
They brought you here because they have something for you to do, and they'd be very grateful if you do it.
Help them? You want me to help the people that took away my mother and stole my life? I mean, haven't I done enough?
We know another country has discovered the infra-world. They think it's something to be controlled or manipulated. They have no idea what they're dealing with. If entities enter our world, do you know what that would mean, Jody?
What has all this got to do with me?
Because you know the infra-world better than anyone.
It's the CIA's job. And I'm done with that.
They want to offer you a deal. You do this for them. And they let you out, you're free. Jody, do you know what would happen if a passage is open? It'll be the apocalypse. You have the power to stop this.